The United States has no closer friend, no closer friend than Canada. That's why you were my first call as president, my first bilateral meeting, and of course, my vice president spent some time living up in Montreal for high school, and so our communication is wide open. As you know, we have a robust agenda today, and we're all best served when the United States and Canada work together and lead together. Close coordination on a full range of issues we're going to discuss. COVID-19, economic recovery, climate change, refugees and migration, fighting for our democratic values on a global stage, and strengthening our own democracies at home.
Lots of things to talk about. Obviously, COVID and how we're going to keep our citizens safe is top of mind. But we're also going to dig into the recovery, how we move forward on creating good jobs for Canadians and Americans, strengthening the middle class, helping those working hard to join it. As we move forward, there's a lot to rebuild. We're also going to talk about climate change. And thank you again for stepping up in such a big way on tackling climate change. U.S. leadership has been sorely missed over the past years, and I have to say, as we are preparing the joint rollout and communique from this one, it's nice when the Americans are not pulling out all references to climate change and instead adding them in. So we're really excited to be working with you on that. Lots more to do.